U.S. Navy Hawk anti-sub weapon Mark 54 torpedo to hunt submarines. Boeing, an American defense firm, has been granted an agreement by the U.S. Navy for the full rate production of the high-altitude anti-submarine warfare weapon capability, or Hawk, with work set to begin in the approaching month. The state-of-the-art weapon framework, conveyed by the P-8A multi-mission maritime patrol aircraft, will empower the Navy to embrace against submarine fighting at more noteworthy levels and ranges. Hawk, an all-weather conditions add-on unit, permits the MK-54 torpedo to be released near or underneath the cruising height of P-8A Poseidon. As indicated by the Naval News, the program manager, Dwayne Donnelly, alluded to this step as an essential defining moment since it draws Hawk one stage nearer to turning out to be completely functional and being utilized by the U.S. Navy. The agreement calls for delivering Hawk air-launched accessory, or ALA, packs and holders for the Navy and different clients. Also, Boeing will additionally offer designing administrations, for example, plan review, testing, prototyping, and appraisal of creation-related issues. Our answer changes the MK-54 into an accuracy float weapon in GPS-helped and GPS-denied conditions, Donnelly said. The Hawk framework gives adaptability by permitting the Navy to complete enemy of submarine activities all through the full flight envelope of the P-8A. The Boeing Hawk is a particular air launch accessory, or ALA, pack that can be joined to a MK-54 torpedo to change over it into an accuracy-directed skim weapon. Up until this point, the worldwide working P-8 Armada has flown over 450,000 hours without an accident. The long-range anti-submarine warfare, anti-surface warfare, intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance aircraft can conduct broad, maritime, and littoral operations, as well as humanitarian and search and rescue missions worldwide. The Hawk guideline is basic. The collapsing wing pack incorporates a flight control computer and GPS, and it interfaces with a Mark 54 torpedo by means of collars. In the wake of being sent off, Hawk spreads its wings and moves toward its distant objective. At the point when it arrives at the assigned objective region, the wing unit releases the torpedo, bringing down it into the ocean with a parachute. The Mark 54 torpedo actuates once lowered in the ocean to chase down submarines independently, exactly as it would in the event that it were sent off from an airplane or boat and conveyed straightforwardly to the objective. Without the Hawk pack, a Mark 54 torpedo should be dropped from an airplane at a low elevation. Subsequently, the Hawk idea addresses a boundlessly expanded level of adaptability in commitment strategies and capacities for elevated enemy of submarine fighting stages, especially for the P-8 Poseidon. A P-8 can launch an assault in a position as high as 30,000 feet without spending time descending low over the ocean due to this kit. The addition of the new kit implies that the P-8 will no longer have to expose itself low and slow, a risky situation for any fighter aircraft. With the assistance of this Hawk unit, the P-8 can likewise go about as a kind of weapons or transport for other enemy of submarine resources, including boats, helicopters and, surprisingly, cordial submarines, by sending off torpedoes at huge spans at whatever point important without following the foe submarine itself. Specialists accept the Hawk framework may be changed for use by shore-based launchers, offering a flexible and moderately reasonable seaside safeguard against sneaking submarines. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.